People often ask me, Larry, what is it that you're doing to lose this weight? I need to know. I need to know what it is you're doing. Well, basically what I have done is I'm using a system of products every day to help me reach my weight loss goals. One of the products that I'm using is a product by Total Life Changes called Resolution Drops. I use these drops 3 times a day, and it takes your appetite away. It absolutely goes away. And so it makes it easier for you to control your cravings and not desire a lot of those foods that are not healthy for you. One of the other products that I use daily is the NutriBurst by Total Life Changes, because it is important for me to maintain the vitamins that I need while I'm losing the weight. And this is a great supplement to use that helps keep you balanced physically, physiologically, while you're losing the weight. And this is the Iaso Tea that is produced by Total Life Changes. And I lost 5 pounds in 1 week using this tea. This tea is phenomenal. This tea is organic, and it is very refreshing. There's no bitter taste at all. It is a phenomenal tea, and it is very healthy for you. Okay, so what I want to tell you is that I've done something different this time from all of the other times that I've tried to lose weight. Basically, what I've done is that what I realize is that I have been eating whatever I want, whenever I want, for years. So I had to change my behavior. And so, although sometimes when I'm not hungry at all, I may want some ice cream, I may want some cookies, I may want some candy. And so when I go to that snack machine at work, I've walked up to that snack machine and I have pulled out my dollar and I have looked at that machine and I have said to myself, I've had enough to eat. I'm not gonna buy it. And I've walked away. And I've done that over and over and over and over and over and over, so that now I am adopting a new behavior, a new way of dealing with my weight loss, so that I'm in charge. And so this is what it has taken for me to achieve my weight loss goal.